these five trees that you see behind me here, they're actually referring to the five tribes that form the nation.
Just finished our walk in Melbourne to understand the Aboriginal context of Victoria. It was really great. We kind of walked along the river and understood the unforeseen ecological detriments that were caused by colonialism and how the community is trying to kind of work with that and overcome that and still keep the river as part of, you know, an important part of the community. We also looked and got to handle some really great Aboriginal tools like the boomerang, the longer boomerang that you don't really throw. And we also got to look at this incredible possum cloak. So possums have this really wonderful water-resistant fur, and as children, the Aboriginal peoples here would have this ochre painting on the back that told their story.
These would be designed mostly out of ochre, and they would then use a really hot stick or the tooth out of a possum, and then design this up and then rub the ochre into the colours.
It's really great to be able to look at those and pass them around and see the physical aspects of Aboriginal peoples that have always been here and are still here.
Finished a lecture learning about the relationship between Hong Kong and mainland China and the progression to the current day protests.
We're here at the Immigration Museum looking at Chinese immigration and topics of identity.
Built in 1859 in Melbourne, Australia. It was the home of the 8-hour workday, the original movement for the 8-hour advocacy.
Chinese Cultural Museum in Melbourne.